Mentally ill man who randomly stabbed a man on a downtown street is going to prison for 14 years. Howard Martin was convicted last month of attempted murder and felonious assault. Michael Dipuccio was smoking a cigarette 3 years ago when Martin came up behind him and stabbed him with an 8-inch blade.